I didn't mean to end that. It just ran out of time. I'm going to continue to explore the marrow of ruins. Coins, give it to me always. Cool.
She was able to swim outside the sub. Merrin hoped to return to talk to Kara.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, so I had died, and then it started me way back. I might include a little bit of a clip. Just 'cause. Either way. Man, getting out of my sub is the coolest. Why is nothing ever right? I'm working on it. Come on, Ed. Man, it's a little girl version of this thing. Can carry that. Wait a minute, can I do this? Come on. Drop that down there. Done.
sweet.
Okay, where am I? Okay, it's right down here. Ooh, 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 ooh. I didn't realize I still needed to blow it up. Better to get it when it's doing this, so that it does that. Don't go up too high.
Merrin had found the first of the missing resonance orbs, but as she held it, a strange sense of remorse washed over her.
Sounds bad, man.
Brushing the feeling aside, she carried on in search of the next orb.
All right, cool. Next one's back in Undying Caves. Yeah, I'll get the one in Watcher's Hollow last.
Okay.
Thank you. all of your coins. Okay. Big head guy next. Squid. My missiles do nothing to him. Worth it. Should probably serve. Oh, there's one right up ahead. Okay. We'll get back into the Undying Caves. Yep, right there. Just don't die here, Sam. Cool. Thanks for watching. Doodles!